I told you 1,000 times, I want extra cheese on my pizza.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? In case you missed it, we have a murder victim in the lab. If you don't belong here, get where you need to be. If you have an assignment, get to it. Move!
What do we got here?
Dead girl, about 20 years old. Can't identify the mother, though.
Have you heard of Mary Claire King?
The ventriloquist?
No, Ma, she was a geneticist who devised a way to take dental samples and link siblings back together.
That's weird. I've never heard of that. I've just been guessing names.
Yeah, she started this in Argentina, working for the grandmothers of Plaza de Mayo.
Who were they?
These were mothers and grandmothers looking to re-identify with their lost kin after they were kidnapped during a civil war in the 70s.
How does that work?
King used mitochondrial DNA and HLA stereotyping genetic markers from dental samples. She returned 50 children to their biological relatives in the 80s. Since 1984, this method has been a major technique for identification of the deceased as well as the living.